So a bit ago, I was invited to an SMP called Boomtown by my good friend Exotic. Fortunately for me though, Boomtown opened yesterday.
I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together.
So after trying to walk around for a little bit, I ended up crashing. Then I crashed again. Oh my god. What did I do? And then I crashed. Okay. Yep. And then I crashed.
Dude, there's no way.
So, after pouring a nice glass of copium, I found refuge in Mouse's home. Turns out, it wasn't that safe of a place. And you for me, so happy together. I can't see me loving nobody. It's fucking terrifying out here. Once I finally grew the balls to leave Mouse's base, we began exploring. Eventually, my travels led me to the Infernal Revenue Service, or as they call themselves, the IRS. The people affiliated with the IRS are Dwido, Void the Wolf, Maverick, Jim the Kid RS, Crimson Cameo, SG Scout, Ludicide Mouse, and CK Krusty. During my travel is where I become familiar with CK Krusty, Maverick, Dwido, and Jim the Kid RS. Personally, I didn't know what they were doing, but Dwido ended up snitching on what was going on behind Krusty's back, and I got slapped. After traveling for a little bit, I didn't realize that I looped back into Mouse's base. Wait, what? How did I end back here? Yo! Okay, well, I'm just a little lost. Finally, after taking my time walking around and getting to know the server, I found a cave and I've begun mining. Getting bad gold. That's.
Dude, they shoot for four!
After having an intense fight to the death to access my furnace, I finally made my first set of iron armor. After finally packing up my things and leaving my cave, I met Dwido over at the IRS house and made my first transaction.
I think I cook like a mean 80%.
After thinking long and hard, Dwido gave into his sin of gluttony and exchanged my substance for 32 fish. But this exchange only gave me an idea. First, let's wipe off the screen and let's do the math. With recent success of selling cocaine for goods, it set off a light bulb in my head. But in order to capitalize on making a profit, I'd have to make a base first.
I would already cut up. Shit. Okay. So, this is where we're gonna start. Actually, this is nice for me. Thank God. I need to start cooking my fish.
With my new base setup, eventually it'll look better, but for now, it's gonna be the first spot that I make my substances.
Espada que guarda el caudal, tú el aire que respiro yo, y la luz del alma en el mar. río mojar, que temo ahogar de amor. ¿Y cuál de estos celos me vas a dar? Oh, dices tú.
And with that, our one comes to an end. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and let me know if I should make a part 2.